It is Monday, the 19th of December. It's the last week, guys. Christmas is Sunday. Hard to believe. The Grinch hid his heart here in our store and left a $25 gift certificate for anybody who found it. But guess what? Nobody found it today. So it's still available tomorrow for the $25 gift certificate. Yay! Don't forget about our fun surprise that you can buy yourself in different denominations, 75, 100, and 150. Give us a suggestive word of something that you would be excited to receive in a mystery gift, and we will put together a spectacular gift for you under the tree and with your inspiration. And it'll be a surprise. It's non-returnable, but I don't think you'll be disappointed. We'll make sure it is perfect for you, okay? So that's the surprise bag. And remember, I got in all of those Rios last week. Oop, 5 o'clock. Well, I got in more today. So let me just show you. We got in gray, which is always great to have a nice gray. This is azul, which is a tonal blue. Beautiful. This is liquid umber. This is what the scarf was made out of that Kathy left as a model for us. This is Jupiter, kind of a rusty red, nice for men or women. This is Diana, always beautiful and colorful. This is glazed carrot. Woo! So nice. This is lotus. Lotus is a little bit bluey purple and then a little bit orchid. Can't go wrong with solace. This is a blue green, right? Camel is a great neutral tonal. We also have Arco Iris, which is always popular. And last but not least, kind of a new purple, Sabadura. Sabadura. Gorgeous. And we've got pom-poms. I got pom-poms coming in. Everything's going to have a pom-pom to match. Don't you worry. All right. You still have time to knit. I promise. If not, you give them the yarn and a beautiful package and a promise to, and a pattern, a picture of the pattern. Then you get it back and you knit it and then you give it to them again. Oh, it's all good. Anything works, right? It's Christmas. Time's running out. I think that's it. Come in and look for the Grinch heart tomorrow, okay, if you're in town. And we're getting all those packages. We shopped today for the Serenity House for friend to friend. We have many, 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 many packages to wrap. So if you're coming by the store, if you have an extra 15 minutes or an hour, if you could come and help us wrap, we would be most grateful. It's a lot to wrap. All right. We'll get it done. We're going to deliver by the end of the week. All right. Thanks for all your support. I'll see you tomorrow.